Oh, God. That's all we've done since we got here. No exercise, just eat. Does she need any help? She says she doesn't know. No. If she needs help, she should call us. Not Maureen. Probably the next time I see him will be when he visits me in Thailand. When you guys come to Thailand. You guys like bathing? Yeah. Oh, okay. Have you been to Thailand? Oh, okay. Then you do like everything that's in Thailand. Oh, you'd love it. Red ants eggs, which is always mixed with about 30% red ants. You know? They pulled out all the stocks. They actually made all the best dishes, and they're all like ants. And you know the amazing thing was, he ate it all.
Really?
He ate it all.
Did you like it?
Everything they got. he's usually really picky.
Yeah, he is.
And everything that they put in front of him, he ate everything. But the next day, he turned down the ants. But he pretty much ate everything that we had while we were there.
That's great. I mean, that's what you want to do when you go to any culture. You have to.
Theoretically, you've got no choice, really.
Yeah, exactly. Well, so, when you're
Well, we're there for 3 weeks in January, right? But we're there permanently. Well, there's only... Which week aren't we there? We're not there for the first week. Well, it's a bit radical to try and go...
The next time I can book leave is after...
Well, look, the next... We're not going to be able to do... We come back in February, right? And we go there basically permanently in July. So next Christmas will be a good time. In the middle of winter. In the middle of winter here, only like May and June. Yeah. Summer over there, though. It's pretty hot.
There is a
Yeah, there is. Yeah, yeah. In the winter, it's 33, it's 34, 33 or 34 every day. In the summer, it's 37 or 38 every day.
As I'm saying, really,
it's not the summer, yeah, yeah.
They do get wet. They have rain. They have rain.
Yeah. Oh, do they? Okay.
They have rain.
I've never. Yeah,
they don't really have monsoon. It's further north than monsoon, but they have monsoonal rain. Not monsoon rains. Monsoonal, which means like lots of it for long periods of time. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. My room.
So I'll go. Oh, yeah.
Whoops. What does that mean?